That's a very cheesy line. It's very cheesy, but for some reason it connects to the little boy in me. And it's just simple. It's welcome to Pakistan.
Aww.
But when you watch the film, you'll be like, you won't be like, oh,
you'll be like,
yeah,
yes. I think it's the first time I've seen Ahad like in this.
Oh,
in all your interviews,
film,
it was.
I was like, the first time watching the film, I was shaking because I was so happy. You know, because you work so hard on something and you don't know kya shakal bani.
Acha, lekin apne aap ko dekhte hue kabhi conscious feeling aayi hai ya apne aap ko sunte hue? Are you comfortable watching yourself? Because
I think I have to be.
You have to. I know you have to, but
I think mujhe apna drama, apni film dekhna mujhe acha nahi lagta hai. But I feel like agar main
dekhunga
to improve nahi karunga. Right? This is why I also have a big complaint to all like the, you know, other, not senior actors, but the actors after me or before me, like, you know, Fawad, for example, especially. Because I love watching Fawad, but he's so rarely on the screen, so like I'm dying to see him perform because that's how I learn.
Yeah.
You know, like watching people like, you know, Baba or, you know, our senior actors, that's something else. But seeing those people who are like at the peak of their career, who, you know, people love them and people want to see them, I'm part of that group. I want to see, you know, whether it's Fawad or whether it's Hamza, because those are the guys that, you know, that I kind of grew up watching.
Oh.
So, not that they're old, they're not old.
But you're young, you're very young.
Yeah. Yakin ka safar ka ke bare mein, because we, abhi, as of now, because Pravan is not taking it, yakin ka safar ka itna connect hai humara ke like we love it.
Thank you.
And love it for both of you, actually, you and Sajal. And so uski ending was too sudden.
We want more.
Romantic scenes ho jate or something. So what do you want to, you also feel that way?
I think, I do feel that way, but I'm happy that you're saying this. You're not saying that you're going to drag it for a long time, right? Because who knows? 3-4 episodes of this, then you'll be like, huh, but maybe we didn't need it. I think where it finished was on a nice high note.
Yeah, maybe because we all were craving for more. And
yeah.
So that's.
But I understand now, I think I was mentioning it earlier, that, you know, after 4-5 months, when I sat down and watched it.
Yeah.
There was this magic, this fantasy world that was created, and that's when I realized that, oh, that's what people were after. And watching myself and watching Sajal, because I know Sajal very well now, and like, I didn't see myself, which is weird, you know? So I think I understood why people connected so well.
You saw Dr. Asfal, but he's dead now, right?
I think that's the sad day. The last day of set, I literally take out like a metaphorical knife.
You do that with every character?
Yeah, and I'm telling you, I like, it's very difficult. It's not, like, it's really sad. You play somebody for months, and then you yourself have to kill them. You made them, and now you have to kill them. It's like the saddest thing. And like, I sound happy about it, but I'm not. I hate doing it. I hate it.
Let's move away from the...
Okay, Yakin ka safar mein, if you were casting, who would you choose as Doctor?
I would never change it. I would never change it. I don't think I. Not because I'm like nobody else could do it, but I feel like that's something that you can't mess with now.
Just like
Hamsafar. I mean, you can't.
You can't.
Sajal's answer was also that. Yeah.
Also around the same place. Yeah.
Okay, so I wanted to ask you. What would you cook as a romantic date?
Because you love cooking.
Yeah, you love cooking, right?
Such an easy question.
Oh, really? No, we're starting easy. We're just going to, get you.
I think something that keeps going so that the date keeps going. I think you start off with something simple like salad. I think...
With salad. With salad.
I think I would go for a rocket salad. With maybe a little bit of like, you know, small tomato, chote wale hote hain, cherry tomatoes, some balsamic, a little bit of olive oil, pepper, and if I'm being bold, then maybe a little bit of Parmesan cheese on top, simple. And the main course, I think, definitely a steak.
What if she's a vegetarian?
Then I'd figure out like a.
Then I'll say okay, good.
Like a nice,
she can't think of anything.
Like a nice, like kind of. Not a tofu alternative, I think tofu is a little boring. But like a vegetable, like. You know, like those big shiitake mushrooms?
Mm-hmm.
Like,
yeah.
Just cut that in half, grill it, you got a steak.
Okay.
And then maybe some mashed potatoes on the side.
And dessert,
Dessert has to be chocolate lava cake. With vanilla ice cream.
What if not she doesn't like chocolate?
Doesn't like chocolate? Then we'll go for
I'm
a nice.
I'm sure right now.
Nice
he's
just kidding. I'm just pulling your leg.
No, this is
I am only pulling
but
your leg.
But this is giving me ideas because agar aisa kabhi hua, to alternative should be ready.
So are you trying to say aisa kabhi hoga? Matlab, right now, are you saying that you're single?
I mean, I hope.
Are you telling the people that you don't have a girlfriend?
I'm not saying anything.
Okay. We should have the prop. Silence is good. Right now.
And same khane ke menu ke saath on your first date, like what could you wear? What would be your think about a first date? Like how would you want it to be?
Casual, formal, what?
You know, I think that jo shuru mein ek date mein jo ek mystery hoti hai na, usme bahut I don't know, there's a little those butterflies and all those things. So I think formal. Because formal maintains that mystery. And I think that formality slowly as it breaks down, that's a wonderful thing. That's, you know, that progression. So I think it would start off, you know, black kurta pajama, maybe a waistcoat.
We saw you in that attire.
Yeah. I'm
not going to elaborate on that right now.
So you would wear black. And what would you buy for her?
I think flowers is always a nice thing. Flowers in general, I think, is a nice gesture. You know, kabhi kabhi cheesy lagta hai.
Yeah.
But
flowers,
not even like a. I don't think main kabhi bouquet nahi leke jaunga, lekin ek single phool is nice.
Single phool.
Yeah.
So, Ahad, now we're gonna just test you a little bit on your Urdu. Urdu kitni acha hai tumhara.
Hamara Urdu.
Hamara Urdu kitna acha. Ahad bahut khuddar ladka hai.
Khuddar. Ahad. Has a lot of self-respect.
Yeah.
Is that it?
You got it.
It's polite. It's something like that.
Polite. Yeah. Yes. Ye jo halka halka surur hai, sab teri nazar ka kusur hai.
Isn't it the way I'm feeling is because of the way you have looked at me? Like uska literal translation.
Literal nahi,
haan. Okay, you got it.
You got it. Dil diyan karna.
Talks of the heart.
I didn't know this one.
कभी कभी मेरे दिल में ख्याल आता है कि जैसे तुझको बनाया क्या है मेरे लिए कभी कभी मेरे दिल में ख्याल आता है कि जैसे तुझको बनाया है मेरे लिए
sometimes I feel that you were made for me.
Your heart feels
my heart thinks.
I have the thought. If you had to dedicate a song to a girl you really liked or you're going out with whatever, which song would it be? Aaj jaane ki zid na karo, jab koi pyar se bulayega, dekh tera kya rang kiya hai. Kya? Dekh tera kya rang kiya hai.
What was the second one?
Jab koi pyar se bulayega.
Jab koi pyar se bulayega.
Tumko ek shaks. Oh,
tumko
ek shaks yaad aayega. Yeah. Isse dekh ke tumhe bhi samjh aaya. Yeah, in
Tino,
and you have your own song. Please dedicate.
It's not a Desi song, but it's an English song.
Okay.
It's a very. I'm a big rock fan. Mm-hmm. So I don't know if you guys have heard the song "Since I've Been Loving You" by Led Zeppelin.
Oh, you're a Led Zeppelin fan.
So that's a pretty heavy song.
Okay, so now it's a rapid fire.
Okay.
What is your biggest pet peeve?
Batamizi, if anyone's rude.
Phobia. Snakes? How?
Mama ne mujhe bachpan mein wo anaconda film dikhai thi. I think tab se kuch hai, you know, sunta hun to I panic.
Oh my god, okay.
Okay, that is something new.
And I really feel like I shouldn't have said that on an interview because now people are gonna play pranks on me. I already know.
So don't give them ideas. We'll cut this part.
Okay, Coke or Pepsi? Chai or coffee?
Green tea.
Oh, that's a first. Mm. And
biryani with aloo or without aloo?
with that. You have to have aloo and biryani.
Karachi, I
think.
Why do people want aloo with biryani? I don't know.
What? You don't?
I do.
Then it's just chawal.
It's a Lahori biryani then.
Ah, people want aloo. Okay. What's hidden talent?
Hidden talent? I play very good beats with my hands on tables.
Oh, so we're gonna do that a bit.
I do this all the time. My father hates it. My father hates it. I'll be in his office and he'll be talking. I'll be like,
so you're doing it like, aise farig baithe hue kya kuch, just to get into a mood, like.
No, my fingers just start going. I don't know what it is. I can't sit like, although I'm sitting right now.
No, you're sitting right now.